Do you think about starting a new blog, a personal website, or you want to start a new business online? Then you are probably struggling to find a good domain name idea, or you have something in mind which is not available anymore. The internet is getting crowded, and it is harder and harder to find domain name ideas that are short and relevant for businesses, blogs, affiliate marketing, e-commerce, and so on. Which would be the niche where proper domain names are becoming increasingly difficult to find? Let's talk about that in the comment section below. Hi everyone, my name is Robert, and in this video I will show you how to use domainwheel.com to find and register an available domain in any niche you want. If you are new here and you want to get the best videos we publish exactly when we do it, make sure you hit the subscribe button, ring the bell, and you are all set. Let's say you are in the business consulting niche and you want a .com domain. This is just an example, so you can replace business consulting with affiliate marketing or whatever you have in mind. What you need to do next is pretty simple, but there is a trick to get the best domain name available. Use words variations like consultant or consultancy along with business. You can try short words too, like biz, for example. Then see what suggestions you get. If you're offering business consultancy in a specific region, like United States, for example, you can try US domains too. Also, you can add another word, like the name of the city where you do business. Whenever you are ready, push the search domain button and wait until the best website name ideas are displayed. Here we are. These are actually pretty good domain names you can buy. And then you can create a website for your consulting business in no time. Or maybe you want to start an affiliate blog and write reviews for new gadgets. If that's the case, try a combination of two words, something like cool gadget, and see what you get. I look for .com domain ideas only, and I think that supercoolgadget.com is a perfect domain you can buy. Then you can start reviewing super cool gadgets and make affiliate commissions when somebody buys the product. Cool, right? You can start an e-commerce business as well, using the same domain, to sell those gadgets yourself. Let me show you how easy it is to get up and running with your blog, website, or even with an online shop in less than 10 minutes. Well, I think that for an e-commerce website you'll need more time, but the first steps can be the same. I would say one more thing before moving on. This is very important if you think about building a unique brand name over time. Scroll down below the available domains and you will see some random and short .com ideas, which you can use to create a brand from scratch. Play around with some graphics and create a unique logo for that word, and you are good to go. Now, let's say we choose supercoolgadget.com to start our review blog. What you want to do next is to click the View Details button, which will redirect to an excellent offer from Bluehost. If you are in the business consulting niche, do the same. The good news here is that you can get your domain for free and pay only for hosting, which is mandatory. When you buy hosting through this link, we will get a commission, which will help us keep up the good work and make more video tutorials for you guys. Yeah, I know that there are cheaper services out there, but cheap is often known for low quality. I would rather pay more and get something I can rely on, instead of ending up with some performance issues for my blog. But that's just me. You are the one who decides where your money goes. Whatever your choice, in the end, if you choose WordPress, you'll see something like this. Here is the default screen we all got when first landing on our new WordPress website, and what we need to do next is to access the dashboard. Right here, we want to install a fast, user-friendly, and easily customizable WordPress theme, so I will go with Neve, which is one of the most popular WordPress themes out there. Next, head over to themeisle.com and buy the Neve Pro add-in, which will give you access to premium features like Header Booster, Blog Booster, Elementor Booster, and much more. After you download the plugin and copy its license, go back to your dashboard, upload, install the plugin, and then activate your license over here. Now you have access to premium features like the Elementor Booster, which you can use to enhance your product reviews. But I will show you more about that and all of the premium features in a minute, so keep watching. Now that you have activated the Neve Pro add-on, go to Site Library in Neve Options and choose one of its pre-built websites. Whether you are using Breezy or Elementor as your page builder tool, you see a bunch of cool designs. You can pick the photography design as well as the shop layout, and then you need to click on Import. This process will put together everything you need to get started and have a website up and running in a matter of seconds. For a business consulting website, you can import this demo. Once the process ends, you can start customizing the content with Elementor, and you can set this page as your homepage. After that, your website is ready and you can start showing it off. Here is your blog page with some demo articles which you can edit, or you can delete them as well. And then start new content from scratch. To write product reviews, you can create pages and posts as well. Pages are useful if you want to create sale letters for new product releases, and articles are perfect for writing more thorough reviews about the same product. Those landing pages can be used to create advertising campaigns on Facebook and Google. But you can do that with articles as well. Although it can be the same thing, on a landing page, you can focus more on conversions, while a blog post is more focused on getting the right information in front of the people who are searching for it. I could talk for hours about SEO and content marketing, but that's not the purpose of this video. If you want me to create a video about WordPress content marketing, leave a comment below. Tell me what you want to learn, and I will do my best to make that video for you. It's been less than 10 minutes, and we already have our website up and running. To see how you can use the power of Neve Pro for an affiliate blog and write professional reviews, check out the recommended video above. You will see how to use features specially designed for professional bloggers that will make your review blog stand out. If you have questions or you think about something you want to see in future videos on our channel, write your thoughts in the comments below. I would love to start a conversation with you and video answer your requests. Check out other videos on our channel with Themeisle products and WordPress in general. I am sure you will find something interesting. See you in the next one. Cheers!